Another question, please.
Yes, sir. What's your name?
Richard.
Can I ask a little bit about the Wahhabi tradition in Islam, which seems to be very influential in recent decades in the Middle East? And insofar as I understand, it sounds and feels to me a bit like 17th century Puritan tradition.
I think there's a lot more. We don't want to talk about one question for too long, but I think there's something, and has always been throughout time, movements that have emerged in different parts of the world, and still are, I guess, where the faith itself becomes, in a way, much more tied up in politics and other matters than actually the faith itself. So I think the trouble with terms like that is that it means different things to different people. So some people may say, and actually the actual word comes originally from a person, as these things often do. I think what's happened is that because of the terrible things that are happening in the world, some people have taken the term and it means to them something very bad, and those people